you found that using a wired dock to utilize Continuum with the Alcatel Idol 4S with Windows 10 is not the option for you, have no fear. We'll show you two different wireless options available, the Miracast and the ScreenBeam Mini2. Let's take a look at how each of those are set up. If you want to invest a few extra bucks, you can grab a wireless option like the Miracast from Netgear or the ScreenBeam Mini2 from Action Tech. Our top choice would be the ScreenBeam Mini2, as it completely removes the HDMI cable from the equation. You can still use a Bluetooth mouse and keyboard with either one after purchasing an OTG cable with a USB-C end, but you won't be able to charge your phone at the same time while that cable is plugged in. Before setting up either of those wireless options, you'll want to make sure you are connected to a local Wi-Fi connection, as this is how the Idol 4S device communicates with the adapter. To set up the Miracast device, follow these steps. First, plug an HDMI cable into the back of the Miracast device, and then insert the other end into an HDMI port on a TV or monitor. Next, plug the power cable that comes with the Miracast into the back of the Miracast dock, and insert the other end into a wall outlet. Then, take the OTG cable with the USB-C end and plug it into the charging port on the Idol 4S device. Connect the USB receiver for a Bluetooth mouse and keyboard into the open end of the OTG cable. From the phone, swipe down from the top of the screen and tap Expand All, and then Connect in the top left corner of the display. Tap on the Miracast device that will appear on the list to mirror the screen. The Idol 4S will then begin to connect. Once it's connected, you will see your start screen appear on the TV or monitor. Then, open any applications you wish to begin accomplishing the day's tasks. To set up the ScreenBeam Mini2 device, follow these steps. Plug the power cable that came with the ScreenBeam Mini2 into the dongle and the other end into a wall outlet. Then, take the HDMI end of the ScreenBeam Mini2 and plug it directly into a monitor or TV. From the Idol 4S, swipe down from the top of the screen and tap Connect in the top left corner of the display. Select the ScreenBeam Mini2 device from the options and it will automatically begin to connect. You will then see the start screen appear on your TV or monitor. As you can see, both the Miracast and the ScreenBeam Mini2 allow you to comfortably use your Idol 4S with Windows 10 as a phone while you are using it as a PC. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from Alcatel.